Peter's story has endured for 160 years. It's never been brought to life, and I thought that there was this time that the world needs healing and to be brought together in a way that he did 160 years ago, and Will and Antoine grabbed onto that idea. We knew this was about faith and love and so much positive things that we just thought this should be done.